Undot Shop introducing the All Elite Collection performance gear designed to beat your personal records, now available at Undot Shop.
Good defense by Reug Reug early on that shot there. He was able to dig those underhooks and keep this on his feet. You can see Batradz trying to get this to the match, but great defense showcased so far by Reug Reug.
Knee on the inside from the Cannibal. When the corner told me his nickname a couple of days ago, I said, Cannonball? He said, no, Cannibal, but Cannonball's a good nickname too because he comes out like he's shot out of a cannon. Turns him against the fence here, does Reug Reug.
I think right here in this position, those 30 extra pounds from Reug Reug are going to be important. He was able to turn Batradz around, and now he's got him pressed up against the wall. Let's see what Reug Reug tries to do. That underhook's going to be important. Chooses to let it go.
Gazzaev, hands up high. Shoots in looking for a single leg. Reug Reug avoids an uppercut from Reug Reug. Another uppercut for the Senegalese. Gazzaev momentarily in trouble. Shoots down again. Locks onto a single.
Yeah, he's got that single leg. Let's see if he can suck it in. Good sprawl showcased by Reug Reug as he works his way back up to his feet. Let's see if he can separate the hands. Oh, Batradz easily turns the corner on that single leg. But Oumar Kane pops right back up.
Reug Reug going towards the wire here. To pick out that ankle there, did Gazzaev.
Reug Reug's going to try to fight those hands, go chest to chest, and start digging those underhooks. Now he's trying to spin. Batradz has a nice tight body grip, utilizing the knees, do a little bit of damage. Those aren't going to end the match, but they are going to do damage, and they're going to wear on Oumar Kane, especially as this match goes on. There's the spin. Batradz was wise to it, able to keep the belly-to-back position.
Knees to the outside thigh here from Gazzaev. Lances towards his corner. They are barking instructions at the big Russian. Ball corking knees to the outside thigh. Tries to sweep out that right ankle of Reug Reug.
And you can see what Batradz is trying to do. He's using the way that Oumar Kane is leaning backwards.
He's trying to belly to back suplex.
Yeah, he's trying to utilize the way that Oumar Kane is leaning into the circle wall right there to try to get a little bit of off balance. He's trying to reap the legs. He's trying to go for trips. He's trying to go for belly to backs. Good offensive wrestling attack coming from Batradz.
Halfway through the opening round, Gazzaev on one championship debut.
Oumar Kane's having a really hard time separating the grip. There he goes. Batradz immediately goes in for that single leg. Changes the tactics. Oumar Kane's got to start pushing the head down. You can see how Batradz is able to keep his head into position and really drive Oumar Kane to where he wants this to be. Now his head's below his, so he can actually start to sprawl out and push down on that head.
Constantly seeing Gazzaev trying to pick out that ankle of Reug Reug with his own ankles to secure a takedown. High single leg here from the Russian.
Those off-balancing techniques, those little turns, are going to try to keep Reug Reug off balance. Reug Reug's got a great little fireman's carry here. Let's see if he goes over the top.
Oh, athleticism there from Reug Reug. Tried to pop the uppercut under that big chin on the way up. They couldn't find it. Outside or inside leg kick from Reug Reug. Some of the striking they say they've honed in Dubai over the last 5 months at Strong Gym. Jab from Reug Reug, nicely placed, wedge it through the double forearm.
Yeah, Reug Reug's looking relaxed on the feet, utilizing the jab. He's not quite as wild as we've seen him in the past. We're not seeing that forward pressure, but he's also worried, I think, about that shot, too. He's felt the power of Batradz. Gazzaev.
Fingers up. One more foul.
Referee Herb Dean warning Reug Reug about the extended fingers. You got to try to keep your fingers up if you are going to defend with an open hand.
Both men have slowed a little here. You've got to wonder whose gas tank will be tested if we do go into deep water. Both had predicted they would beat the other inside of 2 minutes. That prediction is now out the window. High kick from Reug Reug. How do you do?
Yeah, there it is. We've got 40 seconds left here in the first round, and I think they're just kind of biding their time, waiting for that big shot to land. Batradz might go for another shot here as the final 30 seconds starts to tick down.
Zaev is taking some big breaths as he tries to load forward with a looping left hand. Body shot, fakes it, goes upstairs with that left hand again as Gazzaev.
He could find a home for that right hand if he just throws that hook and then comes right down the middle with the right. But Oumar Kane's doing a good job of defending so far.
Umar's hands have quickened, no doubt about that. There's a solid outside thigh kick from the Senegalese wrestler. Gazzaev backs off. He's going to want to go to the corner here, get his breath back, fill those big lungs, the Russian, and get some much-needed instruction.
Yeah, good sort of strategy from, you know, Oumar Kane. Defend the takedowns. Here's Batradz coming, rushing forward. They almost clash heads there. As we saw that, you know, Batradz wanted the single leg. Good defense showcased early on by Oumar Kane as he starts to let go with the hands, again with the shot. You know, there's Oumar Kane throwing those big head kicks, throwing the hands, you know, mixing in the leg kicks with the punches. Yeah.
You do this, and we go to the body.
Bro, he's hooked. Yeah, try fat again, bro. He doesn't want, any time you hit him, you punch him, yeah? You smash this guy. Look at him, bro. He's tired now, bro. He doesn't want to be here. He's fucked. Hit him with anything. He's scared, bro. You got this, bro. This is your fight. He can do nothing.
Speed, speed, speed.
The corner of Gazzaev saying they want speed. The corner of Reug Reug telling him Gazzaev's tired. He doesn't want to be here. Go to the body. Cautioning here from Herb Dean about those fingers being opened. Second round, set for three. Scored as an overall contest. The Dragon, I'm impressed by this version of Reug Reug so far.
Yeah, so far so good. You know, he's able to defend the takedown, utilize some new striking skills. But I think Herb Dean was warning him about the fence grab. You're not allowed to grab the fence, and if he does it again, I do believe he's going to be issued a yellow card. I think that's what Herb Dean was saying.
Herb Dean with the lead hand here, Reug Reug. Why is that left high kick again?
Rogue's got big power in everything.
Rogue's got big everything on the side of his back. He can screen a movie on his back. It's enormous.
Good takedown defense so far. Let's see if Gazzaev can suck in that leg. Good balance showcased by Rogue as Gazzaev tries to pull in. And you can see he has the knee inside, but Rogue's just got really good balance. Gazzaev's trying for that single leg, but he might give up his back here in the process. Let's see if Oumar Kane can separate these hands and work his way to the back. He likes this turtle position because he does big damage with the ground and pound from right here.
The hammer fist strikes down, coming down from Reug Reug, who's got the 34-pound advantage over Gazzaev. Gazzaev's head is exposed to the punishment here as he continues to clutch onto this single leg. But what does he do with the Dragon? What did he do with
it? He's trying to suck the knee in, which he's got, but he's got to turn the corner. He's got to try to transition to a double leg because Oumar Kane's got really good balance. See what he's trying to do? Kane's trying to circle to the back right here for that turtle position. Good job from Gazzaev to get to his back, utilize the wall. Maybe he can work his way up from this position.
One minute, oh, he 45 gives that mount. Down, second round of three, full mounts of Reug Reug now.
Bad spot, this 30 pounds right here is going to be important. I'd like to see Gazzaev release the double grip that he's got on the body, but I think he's just kind of preventing the ground and pound from coming. He's going to start pushing down on the legs and get back into half guard.
And it's a high mount here from Reug Reug. All that weight, all that pressure on the bottom of the chest of Gazzaev. Yeah, some more ground and pound now from Reug Reug. Gazzaev in a whole lot of bother. Hammer fist raining down. Hurting may stop it if Gazzaev doesn't defend. And he does stop it. Reug Reug gets the win. Pounds his way to victory as he said he would.
Yeah, that was a good defense showcase from the wrestling. He was able to get into dominant position. Once he got onto mount, he just started letting the hammer fists go. Really good performance. He actually went through a little bit of adversity, so this is a really good showing from Reug Reug.
Tremendous sportsmanship here from Reug Reug. The debut in one of Batradz Gazzaev of Russia, not meant to be. But we're in the world's largest martial arts organization with the best of the best on the planet. It's a whole different ballgame than what he was used to in Russia, I'll tell you that. But a superb win for Reug Reug. He really showed some much improved technique in his striking. And we know how ferocious, as always, the ground and pound is, especially when a big man like that has you in full mount. Look at that fake to a high kick from Reug Reug. Uppercut, that single leg that he refused to give up, Gazzaev. Reug Reug unloading to the side of the face, the exposed right side of the face with the hammer fists. Reug Reug in full mount here, no controlling of the posture, he breaks free. Gazzaev, no place to go, referee Herb Dean right on top of it, and a good call to stop the fight. Let's go to Dom Lau and make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Herb Dean, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 15 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of technical knockout, Oumar Kane!